Let's see if we can compare the fraction 5/3 to 10/7, or if we can figure out which one of these fractions is larger. And you might notice both of these are larger than a whole. A whole would be 3/3, this is 5/3. And a whole here would be 7/7, this is 10/7. So which of these is going to be larger? And to help us with that, I'm going to plot each of these on a number line. And I encourage you to pause this video and try to do the same before I work it out. All right, so I have a number line here. We have 0, 1, 2. And first, I divide the number line into thirds. You see it right over here. This is 1/3. This is 2/3. The thirds are being marked off in blue right over here. You see that each from the space from 0 to 1 is split into 3 equal sections. 1, 2, 3. And then the space from 1 to 2 is split into 3 equal sections. 1, 2, and 3. You see that right over here. So I'm marking off all of the thirds. So this is 1/3, this is 2/3, this is 3/3, which is of course the same thing as 1. This is 4/3, and then this right over here is going to be 5/3. And if we were to go over here, 2 would be the same thing as 6/3. But what we care about is 5/3, so that's that right over there. Maybe I don't want to fill it in so much. So 5/3 is that right over there. Now let's think about sevenths. Now to do sevenths, I have to split the part of the number line between 0 and 1, or between each whole number, into 7 equal spaces. So you see that here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You have 7 equal sections. So this is 1/7, this is 2/7, 3/7, 4/7, 5/7, 6/7. This is 7/7. I could write that down. This is 1 is the same thing as 7/7. 8/7, 9/7, 10/7, right over here. This right over here is 10/7. So we see that both 10/7 and 5/3 are between 1 and 2, but which of these is actually larger? Well, we see 5/3 is further to the right on the number line than 10/7. Let me make this a little bit easier to see. So 10/7, and that is right over there. 5/3 is to the right of 10/7, so 5/3 is greater than 10/7. So how do we write the symbol? Well, we always want to open it up to the larger number. 5/3 is a larger number, so we want the larger side, or the opening on the larger number, or the smaller side, or this point, pointing to the smaller number. So we have 5/3 is greater than 10/7.